The battle seems to be swinging in our favor.
Right.
From
this
such
is
tidings
the city.
Does victory emerge.
The vanilla castle. With Roman textures for the walls and buildings.
Hold steady, men! Hold, I say! I'll have no eagerness here, only honest soldiering! We advance when I say!
Alright, start deployment.
Await my orders.
Don't need a Toxotai to man the ram. We'll place an infantry unit in charge of that duty. Spatatus Swordsman, I believe, should handle the ram. Let's place it here. I don't know if they had any archers. They had lots of infantry. A few really good infantry units. Yeah, they had one crossbowman unit, I believe. This is the wall. Right. Heavy infantry. Varangui. Both of our Varangian guards are ready to siege the walls. And one elite unit here, the Paramonai foot guards. Skirmishers, we don't need you to man the walls. Let's take the other swordsman unit here. Attack from this side too. Alright, and let's group the army. We start with the infantry then. With the spearmen. We counter that with spearmen. One line. We have no special ability. We have the Siponatores, they can't really attack units on the walls, so they will be in the behind. We will spread them out and place them far back. We can group the Toxotai archers. And they are already loose formation, they have no special ability. Cretan archers, could be one group. Loose formation, they could be in the same group as the other archers. We have the Psylloi peasant archers too. Loose formation or special ability. All of the archers can be one group. A single line. And I believe the Cretan archers may have special ability. They have stake ability too. Not that we really need it. I don't think they had any cavalry units, but we will use them anyway. We have some cavalry, elite cavalry units. We'll have us in one group. Place one on this side, the other on the other side. They can be loose formation in case the crossbows will fire at them. Maybe they shouldn't be that close to the city. Don't want them to be shot at. Alright, and we have the Natui nobles too. Actually, they could be in that group as well. The Natui nobles. They could stand there, yes. And we have the Turkopole horse archers. They could help with the firing of arrows against the walls. Let's place them in loose formation. Right, and our leader is at the back. Loose formation. Start the battle. Alright. Second ram. We'll attack this gate. Sucks we don't have any music, and I'm worried when I add the music again that it will fuck up the campaign. But we will try to re-add the music. So here we have some defenders. Genoese Marines. With polearm axes. Axe polearms. What else do they have? The Marines. They are counted as superior quality units, so they are not bad. They are just below elite. Then it's to Galgata, their elite bodyguard unit. It's this unit. Really cool unit. They are exceptional, better than elite. And they had some crossbowmen here. Genoese Pavis Herbalasters. Alright, exceptional. Very good. Alright, fire them.
Our men have reached the walls with their ladders.
We will attack that unit, and the other group could attack this unit, if it's a different one. Lots of marines here. These Pavis Herbalasters have at least two units, I believe. Yeah, the Romans could use unique siege.
It will not be long before our enemy's defenses. Our siege towers have reached the walls. Now the butcher's work begins.
Cool shields, too. It's time to end the threat from the Genoese and reconquer all of Constantinople. We can have peace after this. The Rangui, the English Varangian Guard, has arrived. Killing their troops on the walls. They're sent in as rock troops. Good.
The battle is in our favor. If we remain true and wholehearted,
the walls here.
Victory will be ours.
So the Cretan archers had fire arrows, so I enabled that now. One of them doesn't need to use it. Here comes
our
the
soldiers
troops.
Have proved their worth today.
Seems the towers are a little small for these now. Walls, but still works. Building captured, gateway. That's great. So
our men have done well. The gates have fallen.
Run! Dodge formation.
Yes. Actually, we need to use the ram again. We need to go into the city and destroy the other gate there. We need to get rid of this gate too. They have another one here as well. They have cavalry there, that kind of worries me. Raining guard, fighting their crossbowmen here. Building captured. Right. Can move against this gate too. The second ram. Well, their troops are busy fighting on the walls. Here we have some other units. The Paramonai foot guards. Helping the Varangian guards. To fight the Genoese marines. Alright. Rams enter the city. Manned by Spatatui swordsmen. Medium infantry. Oh shit. Forgot to take out the gatehouse. We do not have any siege, so we have no choice but to do this. Okay, we didn't lose formation though. Don't want the Latins holding half of Constantinople. It's our city. Have some cavalry too. Interesting, they are moving like this and not on the road. So we're done there. Attack these guys. Right, they had some troops here. Kill them. Right. All Varangian guards are arriving now. What's there? Genoese marines on the walls. Their units looked kinda cool too. Completely unique. I mean, the Romans, we have seen variations of these Romans in other modes too, but I've never seen some of those units for the Genoese. So the crossbowmen are still around here. Just kill them. Everyone fire at them. Even the horse archers.
Ready? Only half the enemy force remains.
Need to reconquer as much as possible of the Roman Empire before the medieval age ends, because they will be at a disadvantage against the Turks, I believe, when they start getting all that gunpowder and stuff and cannons. They need to be killed before that. If it's possible. Have some remaining troops there on the wall. Republic of Genoa. Our second ram has almost reached the gate here. We won't dare to send them into that place because they have cavalry here. Do we have any cavalry? Yeah, we have some cavalry too. Let's do this. Send in two cavalry units to face off against that
cavalry
unit.
Our men have reached the gate with the battering ram.
They have one unit here. Merchant cavalry, militia, good. Our cavalry is superior. That's great. Yeah. They have two units. Here's another unit. Militia. Like that they have a cavalry outside of the gate.
The enemy general has no honor. He flees the field of battle and abandons his men. The Lord above is kind. We have captured the enemy's general. That will teach the cowardly dog to run.
Here it is.
Now he can rest.
It's on its way.
Our leisure.
Enemy general fallen. Domenico Campo Fregoso. The Republic of Genoa has died. Here is our superior cavalry. Cavalry. Lancers. Have a unit already here. They are entering the first part of the city.
The battering ram has done its work. Now is the
great
time for brave hearts and brave deeds.
Defend.
Orders completed, my lord. Swordsman! Attack!
Move back, soldiers. Let the cavalry handle their cavalry.
It is unwise to praise the day before sunset, but our men are winning the battle and forging a worthy victory.
So, cavalry versus cavalry. Superior cavalry versus militia. Who should win this? Shouldn't be much of a fight. Now let's check the other side of the battle. What is happening with the Varangian guards and such? They're holding the walls there. Not on that side. Right. Soldiers, attack there. Crossbowmen. Our archers could stop firing. Group these into one group and attack the other side of the wall. Good, they are coming. And our first ram has reached this gate now.
Our men have reached the gate with the battering ram.
Battle here. Against the cavalry is ongoing. Probably sent their other cavalry unit here as well. I'm not sure. No, it's still here, but they have started to march. Started to move. They had the upper ground in this battle. Alright. Let's send the third cavalry unit their way. in case they would win. Treated, awesome. I guess it's time to charge their unit there. Their cavalry unit, the second unit. Okay, charge their unit.
The battery ram has done its work. Now is the time for brave hearts and brave deeds.
The inner city has been reached. They have 60 units. 41 and 49 respectively, giving us a numerical advantage in the battle. Okay, how is it going here?
Swordsman.
We have a ram. We need to use it again, I believe. Against this gate, let's send them in. I don't think they have any more cavalry. Our infantry could pick up this ram now. Battle here continues. 79% enemies killed, 40% allies killed. Building captured, gateway. So they have some units still fighting on the walls. Crossbowmen facing off against our Varangian guards. Varangui guard. So this is how it looks in close combat. Yeah, this game would be fun to play. This mod would be fun to play in third person too, in battles. During sieges and such. Even though we risk losing if we use that feature, as I'm only controlling the bodyguard then. Gorgeous models. How is the battle going against the cavalry? They're still not won here. Cavalry can take quite the hits. I believe cavalry in this game is pretty hard to kill. They are very... What should I say? They can take a lot of damage before dying. They're very hardy. I like the battles, the sound and everything. I like that the cavalry won't just drop dead immediately, like in many other mods, they die immediately after the first hit. Here they actually have to fight for quite a while before dying, which is more real, I guess. They retreated finally. Charge them. Okay, so we have our better cavalry unit over here. They might not be needed in battle. They have some cool horses here. With a unique like texture. For their armor or protection. Okay. Our ram has almost reached the gate. Do we have any units inside here? Yeah, they have some cavalry here now. Genoese marines. They went there from this. I see.
Heavy cavalry.
So we have 28 versus their 26. Let's move them there. Battle is progressing well. They are already broken and trying to reach the inner city. Try to hunt them down into the city. Idiots, they didn't follow command. And now the gate will close before we can enter. Which wasn't what I wanted. I wanted them to be a little faster, but they seem to have problems with moving. Fuck. Too late. Okay, the second ram could be used now to break open those gates. How is it going over here? The first gate is almost reached. The first ram has almost reached this gate, so. In the other cavalry unit here too. Okay, we have won at the walls. Their crossbowmen seem to be all dead. Let's move in all the ranged units into the city. And our infantry.
Our men have reached the gate with the battering ram.
Unit of Iranian guards there. I don't want them to use this oil. I don't want them to use flammable oil against the troops when they enter.
The enemy flees the
battle. We have won the battle, but I don't like to end it like that. Continue battle. Are we in control? No, says Genoa is in control still. Our better cavalry has reached this area. I don't know why we won. Then we haven't killed all of them. yet. Merchant cavalry, militia. This is their banner. Alright.
Heavy cavalry.
It's time to charge the city. Our cavalry. So we are sending in 28 cavalry units. Okay. Send the other unit as well. It's over here. Our army has reached the outskirts of the city as well. Banner of the Emperor there. Center. I wonder what's happening here. I think we might be winning. 98% enemies killed, 16% allies killed. Maybe they gave up or something. So I could have ended the battle prior to this. The reason Genoa held a part of Constantinople is because of their betrayal in earlier history. Where Venice and Genoa betrayed the Byzantine Empire, Roman Empire, and took Constantinople. And they only managed to take back half the city. I felt it was important to take the rest of it. Dead now.
All
awesome.
Of Christendom will be awed by the victory we have won here today.
We won the battle. Took the center of the city. All of Constantinople, or Constantinopolis, is now ours. Basileus Alexius, their leader, the emperor himself, reconquered this area. Domenico Campo Fregoso lost the battle. He had 587 men, we had 2,140 men. We lost 300, they lost 587. They have 0 left, we have 840 left. And the enemies killed 486, 101 when they were routing. And they killed 335, 0 while they were routing. Okay, here's the detailed statistics. Ragusan sailors are like lions, brave and matchless, hot-tempered, quick and handsome, and true-believing Christians as well. St. Blaise is their captain, it is he who rules this navy, famous throughout the world from east to west, and in Sassan, Menarchia navy. Menarchia.
The day is ours.
All right, captured settlement, Galgata, citadel. Patient options. The settlement has fallen to the might of your army. Victory is yours, and the fate of the settlement lies in your hands. Florence gained from looting 3,302. Florence gained from looting 1,646. If we bang a few heads, if we used to walk in, we get way less. Population to be massacred 6,016. Let them have it. Population to be massacred 25,068. We get 13,170 from looting. I guess we will bang a few heads. It's our capital. Next to it anyway. Probably part of it. Alright, so we have reconquered Galgata. Enemy army routes. Basileus Alexius. The last battle left so few of our foes alive that their pitiful collection of survivors has disbanded, preferring a fate of self-exile to sudden death at the hands of our superior forces. They shall trouble us no longer. Trait increase. Basileus Alexius winning first. Merciless actions on the battlefield have increased this man's aura of dread. +1 dread. Relations worsened. Papal states, so-so. -0.2. Various disputes, actions, and discrepancies have continued to deteriorate the relationship you have with these people, to the point where it is easy to say that things are tangibly worse than they have been in recent years. I hope they won't send a crusade against me, but they might do that. But I wanted the entire city back, otherwise they would probably attack me if I sent my army against the Turks. Okay, so we have taken that area.
Your will. Orders.
Let's leave some troops there. Move the rest to Constantinople, capital. Alright, Genoese core region. Let's destroy it. The core represents the homeland of a faction. It is the main area settled by its native population, and as such allows for the faction to achieve a high level of development and the recruitment of its native units. This area is the easiest to control by the faction to which it belongs, as the population feels kinship to their ruler. If this area is conquered by an enemy ruler, it will have a higher chance of rebelling, and the enemy will find it difficult to tame the local population. Let's destroy that. Galata Tower. Alright, we have a grain exchange. Northern Italian. Don't like that. Destroy. Ottoman's range. Destroy. Ottoman destroy. We have to rebuild everything so it has our culture and not theirs. Alright, Roman local assembly. The Ocasis. Let's build that. That's all we can do there now. We destroyed everything else. I want them to be loyal to the Empire, and not to the Latins.
Your Majesty.
We still have this battle to fight.
We will see you undone.
Against Ioannis Batatzes of the other Roman faction, the Catacusenae faction, the rebels.
No more words. Draw your sword.
So what I can see is that they do have way more cavalry. We have 1 light cavalry unit and 3 bodyguards. But they have 5 units of horse archers and 1 bodyguard. So we in practice we have 1 cavalry unit, melee cavalry unit, and 2 bodyguards versus their horse archers. Alright.
Your will. Yes!
We won't attack this time.
Yes?
We could go and take this area, but I don't know who we will send.
Orders?
Here.
Your Majesty.
We need to win this battle if we are going to send anything there.
Yes?
Try
yes,
to send this general
this
here.
We shall meet the
we'll
enemy.
Take the fortress the next time.
Your will. Yes! Crossing for battle!
Check the recruitment and construction. Nothing to construct. Maybe we can recruit something. Some Zakonis guards, maybe. Some other units there. Right. We're done. Do we have any armies to move? We retreated the army under Andronikos Palaiologos to the city of Pegae, the town of Pegae. So we will defend instead. then we have, of course, this area we want to take the next turn if they don't reinforce it. Have a large city here as well, with a weak garrison. I'd like to fight this battle, but if I do this, our army will most likely just stand there and do nothing. I don't know. Could try it, but I have a bad feeling it won't work the way I want it to work. We will try it too. If it gets stuck, we will just load the save game and exit the battle. Maybe I should not allow it to be controlled by the AI. I should command it myself. Then it might work. Alright, fight the battle on the battle map.
Bring our people honor, glory, and most of all!
We lost the day by the pride and vanity of these French. If they believed my advice, we had enough men to fight our enemies. King Sigismund to Hospitaller, Master Philibert, the Nalek, Battle of Nicopolis, 1396.
My lord! The tide of battle seems to have turned against us. We must act and hold this turn of events.
Let's place the archers in loose formation and move them closer to the front and start the battle and attack. We have some basic archers here, the Psiloi peasant archers. Reinforcements, Andreas Asanas. Reinforcements have arrived. May their timely support bolster the men's morale as well as their flanks. Good. I needed reinforcement. We are in control of the reinforcements now. Unfortunately, it's mostly infantry. This will have to do. These guys will be slaughtered, of course. Well, these guys seem to be running towards the army.
Son of God, to behave! Our general runs before the enemy, leaving his troops behind.
All right, let's move to this army instead.
Only intervention by the Almighty Lord, or a military genius, can bring us victory from this disgrace.
Let's just counter them.
The battle seems to be swinging in our favor. From such tidings does victory emerge.
Turkopol's horse archers. Okay. Infantry could be one group. Charge them with the light cavalry too. That's not cavalry. We attack its own light infantry. Light cavalry, I mean. Medium cavalry there. Group all the archers. All right. The battle seems like a mess.
For a true son of God to behave. Our general runs before the enemy, leaving his troops behind.
Not good. Let's charge those horsemen there. Hard to see anything thanks to the forest there.
It is unwise to praise the day before sunset, but our men are winning the battle and forging a worthy victory.
Generals in this battle. It's hard to know who is the better one there. Try to use up my worst units first. I had some town watch too. They're routing now. Javeliners here in melee. We have some cavalry too. We have better cavalry than they have here. They're routed. They're broken. Good. Hunt them down. Okay. What more do they have? They have some spearmen. Skirmishers. There, including the javeliners. Archers will fire at their archers. And our Turk post will attack their cavalry. Waste our worst units first. Here's a general that hasn't really been in battle. Unit routes, Turk opposed horse archers. Ah, here's their general's bodyguard attacking us over here. Let's attack them. We don't need to use the archers there. See if we have anything we can fire at instead. We send the archers against these units. Bodyguard here somewhere. That's their unit.
The battle
they defeated
is in
my
our
cavalry.
Favor. If we remain true and wholehearted,
attack them.
Victory will be ours.
Loose formation. This one could also be in loose formation and attack that unit. Unit routes took sort. I don't like those archers. Our took sort. I are moving closer to the enemy. Let's fire them. Where's my cavalry? I need to take out that horse unit. We did. So we are fighting the rebel Roman army, but they had some Turks in their army too. Broken finally, the Yea archers. That's not enough. We had some militia still standing here.
The enemy general
Hopefully
has no
we are
honor.
More than they.
He flees the field of battle and abandons his men.
We are at a numerical disadvantage there. The only unit I'm worried about is this horse unit.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Shit, they just broke my Toxotai. Charge them. Kill their bodyguard actually. The others will take care of their horse cavalry. They might actually manage to leave the battlefield. Good. We have another unit here. Even another one there. Charge them. Too many cavalry units. They're broken here too. Good. My ranged unit seems to be broken too. I'll order the remaining ranged troops to fire their ranged troops. Kill them. Let's use the cavalry against the ranged units. Nah, we can't really hunt down those light cavalry units anyway. They are too fast.
The battle is in our favor. If we remain true and wholehearted, victory will be ours. The enemy flees the battle!
Right, they have
65%
dead.
Run down those worthless peasants!
Kill that unit. The bodyguard. The other ones can hunt down this fleeing infantry force here. Don't want them to escape. Slowly peasant archers. Good job. Play as many of those peasants as you can. The traitor. Tantacosenui. Got the entire unit. Hopefully we will hunt these down too before they leave the battlefield. Come on, cavalry. The bodyguard is still around there. Your archers. Come on, kill them before they leave the battlefield. Some of them will manage to leave, unfortunately. Not all of them. Heal them! What are you doing? You let them escape. Killed only a few. That was very bad. Their general is still here. Let's try to kill him with the entire army. Alright, let's speed up the battle. Had some more stuff here. Kill them. Kill that infantry unit. Fuck, they managed to retreat. The general managed to leave the battlefield. This unit will not be able to leave. Let's try to kill this unit too. Leaves. They killed some of them. Even more over here. Let's try to kill them. They will probably leave. I need to kill a few of them. Alright, and the battle is over.
By the victory we have won here today.
So, Captain Polyectos had 2,305 men, lost 633 men, have 1,672 remaining. Killed 518 enemies. We lost more than we killed, that wasn't good. But we also killed 341 when they were running away, so in total we killed over 800. Troops. Alright, they lost 920, they had 1290 troops from the beginning. Men remaining 370, they killed 492, 187 when we were broken. Alright, so we killed more than they did. Detailed statistics there. It is Austria's destiny to rule over the entire world. Frederick III of Habsburg, Holy Roman Emperor. Alright. Little Austria's destiny to rule the entire world. They weren't little during this time. Alright, prisoners captured. We captured a lot of troops. Let's just execute them. They are traitors to the Emperor. Relations worsen. Emirate of Aydin is also minus 0.2.
Your Majesty.
Yes?
Orders. Virgin armies.
So we can't really move this time.
Orders? Yes? Orders? Yes? Splitting the troops.
Alright.
Yes, my lord.
And he couldn't this is reach where the goal.
Yes? Orders? Your will.
Alright. Let's move this general here.
Combining forces,
in case we are
lord.
Attacked.
Yes?
a lot of money after that battle. I don't think we have any agents, maybe a diplomat which we can move. Diplomat over here. This is Bulgarian fort. I'd like to speak to some new guys. Bulgaria. Galatian.
Naturally, my lord.
Rebel
today's
Tesla.
Journey ends.
Right. Let's click next turn. New mission. Time remaining 5 turns. Source: Council of Nobles. Description: there are foreigners almost at our very gates, and we know very little of them. The council suggests you send an emissary to this faction and initiate diplomatic relations. Target: Principality of Valachia. You will be rewarded with some military units. All right. Yeah, I should probably send a guy
noble
there.
Lord. Yes, Lord. Requesting
take 2 turns until we're. We reached that area. End of turn report. So we are militarily at place number 6 in the world. Financially we are at place number 1. We have the best financial situation of any faction now, thanks to our victories on the battlefield. Production 5. So we are number 5 in production. We are number 4 in population. Overall we are at place number 5 in the world. How many factions are there in this game? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 25 factions, with some probably spawning later. A terrible plague. The siege of Kaffa, a Genoese colony in the Crimea, 1346. To break a stalemate, the Mongolian Khan, Yenibug, decides to catapult the deceased corpses of plague victims from into the besieged city to unleash an epidemic. The effect is deadly. The used bodies were Mongol soldiers that perished from a disease which ravaged their camp, the bubonic plague. Merchants who managed to escape the siege will spread the scourge across the Mediterranean and into Europe. Not good. Richest faction. The Byzantine Empire has regained its status as the wealthiest power in the known world. The legacy of Constantinople's vast trade wealth lives on through your wisdom and rule. Alright, thanks to us taking this area and defeating some enemies.
Engage me.
We have a pirate fleet there. It's about our fleet. I wanted to click
yes,
the ship.
Closing to engage, my lord.
Clear victory. Great.
Our fleet is victorious.
Let's
yes.
Move it back. Report.
Plotting
take care
course
of
now,
the rebels there.
Yes, my lord. Your orders?
We only lost a few ships here. A few Romans. New mission. Yeah, we read that. Faction announcements. The following events have taken place within the Emperor's family. A noble life ends. Natural causes. Ioannes Calicas, priest, Constantinople. Coming of age. Symbasileus, Ioannes V. Retinue expands. Ioannes Demetrio Pelagios, overseer. 1% discount on construction costs. Plus 1 to farming output. 1% bonus on mining income. Construction report. In Calipolis we have a grain exchange, in Pegae we have a grain exchange, and in Galata we have a Roman local assembly. The Oikesis. Great, we will build something else then. Roman forced assimilation, Capalaticon, and war Roman autonomy. I don't want an autonomy. I want them to be forced into assimilation. So we'll go for that, because this is a region too close to our capital to be autonomous. Recruitment report. A report in from our quartermasters has confirmed that the following new recruits have finished their training and have now been properly outfitted for immediate active duty. In Raid Estos, we have Viglai Hippes and Viglai Tanwatch. And in Kallipolis, we have Akontista Javelinman, Psilui Peasant Archers. And in Mytilene, we have Viglai Tanwatch, Psilui Peasant Archers. And in Palaio Castro, we have Peltastai Javelinman, Spatatui Swordsman, and Viglai Hippes. Alright. Fuck, they managed to send a unit into the city.
Who has displeased you? Am I taking down a person?
Your will.
That's not good.
Orders? Man! Yes!
We'll besiege it immediately.
Besieging settlement, my lord. They're going
nowhere,
my lord.
One unit here, a Toxota unit. You're sending reinforcements here.
Draw your sword.
Manuel Apokakos. Right.
Your
this guy could move back to the city.
Move out! Yes?
Yes!
Actually, he can move there. He might actually take this guy
was
out.
Was that an attack? Your will. Yes, my lord. This is where we
all
shall
right.
meet the enemy.
Save the game. We only have 14. Let's try this in
the anyway. The troops are assembled. Prepare for battle.
It'll be interesting to see if we can win or not here. Let's remove the fog and wait. Start deployment.
Soldier, on my order.
Start right. battle.
Infantry.
Town watch. Let's charge immediately. So I'll charge with the light cavalry.
General's bodyguard. Combat, you coward.
Forward, peasants, against their general. They had a full unit here. Certainly will win against these troops. See if we can win in the end. We have fewer elite troops, unfortunately. Stop here. We let them defeat our sucky troops first.
It is unwise to praise the day before sunset, but our men are winning the battle and forging a worthy victory.
They might actually retreat if they feel they lose. We're already down at 19. Soldiers.
Onward! Onward!
Might retreat soon. We had 14, so we need them to be weaker before attacking with our bodyguard. I have already slain a lot of our sucky peasant troops. Enemies killed 22%, allies killed 19%.
Advance!
Fee is more realistic without music, but I still will try to re-enable the music.
It is unwise six to praise the day before sunset, but our men are winning the battle and forging a worthy victory.
Forward!
Right, 43%, 31%, now we are leading all of a sudden. They have 13 left. So we have more bodyguard units now, still remaining.
Only half the enemy force remains.
Fortunately, they can't retreat either because
we
have
in our favor.
Light cavalry units that can hunt them down. Let's move them back. Instead, send in our bodyguard now, so we have the advantage. Need the light cavalry to hunt them down when they start trying to escape. We are trying to retreat now. Hope we are close enough to hunt them down with the light cavalry. Our bodyguard has already passed the with the 9 remaining. Let's take a look at the corpses here. Quite a few dead bodies. Ah, we reached them.
The battle is in our favor.
5
if we
remaining.
Remain true and wholehearted, victory will be ours.
Good. They didn't retreat, they decided to charge. Final charge against our troops. Here is their general, I believe. Maybe not. Maybe it's another guy. Somewhere here, maybe.
Onward!
We have two left.
We are blessed. The enemy general is dead.
General
we have
dead
sent
now.
The idiot to praise the Almighty.
Continue
our
battle.
Enemy has lost his stomach.
Manuel
Apocaucus,
the Cantacus Senui, has died. Also, he had one unit left.
Units! Units, charge! General's bodyguard! Run for it! Run!
He'll die.
Come back, you cowards!
Kill the traitor. No mercy. And their final unit is dead. We lost 42% of our
This troops. Is a clear victory that goes to only men of great virtue and valor.
Yeah. Clear victory. Michael Asanas. Men deployed 226. Lost 82. Mostly peasants. Men remaining 144. Killed 22 enemies, one while they were running away. Manuel Apocaucus had 23 general's bodyguard units, lost all of them, killed 96 of our peasants. Alright, and the detailed statistics. At once, all Dalmatians defected from the Venetians. The Saracens were among the first ones. Others followed and expelled the Venetians from all parts. Soon afterwards, Coloman issued an edict granting Dalmatia permanent freedom. Dinkus Savrovic, the first of Dalmatia in 8 books, 1602. Execute the traitor. Galatians verse and Cantacus Senui, terrible, -0.8. Trait increase, Michael Lesanes, promising commander, +1 command.
Orders?
They have a stronger force here, Ioannis Batatsis. Right, with quite the force. We're not gonna attack there now.
Yes! Orders. Your will.
Let's help in the
crossing
siege
for
instead.
Battle. Laying siege. Is it time to take
he
the walls, my lord?
He doesn't need a ram, actually.
Yes, my lord.
Galatians verse and Emirate of Aydin, poor, -0.4.
The siege continues. Yes? Yes!
crossing for battle. Now we will attack the fortress the next turn.
The problem. What is their name?
Let's try to kill their general or sabotage.
Am I to dispose of, Lord?
Let's try to kill their general. No, he was seen. Fuck, it failed. We lost the assassin. Not good.
Removing the problem, my lord.
Not good. Assassin dies in action. Arto Sampias, our assassin, has failed in his mission to kill your mortal foe. And as is typical for those who deal exclusively in death, he has paid the ultimate price for his failure. Not good. Someone is really annoying me on Facebook right now. Alright, let's see here if we can construct anything new. Improved farms. Convert a wooden castle. Roman region capital team. Let's go for it. And here too, Roman regional capital, Calipolis. And we're back in Constantinople. We need to repair some stuff after that's done. Let's do that. And construction one turn. I don't know why it hasn't constructed already. Let's wait another turn then. Okay, recruitment. We don't need anything there. Let's go for a and a contest die javelinman unit in Calipolis. And in Palia Castro we can go for some peasant archers, javelinman and toxortai. Alright, we're done. Princess might be able to move now.
How am
Let's
I
speak
to
the enemy.
Did you expect us to be happy to see you?
A vassal, map information, map of information.
No, I don't see how
you refused
further requests then.
Map information then.
Forget it, we're not interested.
Not interested.
This meeting was worse than
trade decrees. Erin Palaiologos, diplomatic ability. Failure to reach a diplomatic agreement has decreased this lady's charm. That wasn't good.
Your Majesty?
Let's move her.
I do not think I can travel there.
This region.
On my way.
An honor.
All right. Next turn, I think. Suitable prince betrothed Erin Palaiologos Theotokios ex Amastrios, proven commander, drill master, loyal beyond question, firefighter, religiously active. This man would appear to be an eligible suitor for your unspoken for princess of the Byzantine Empire. Bearing in mind, this would mean that her highness would cease to play an active role in representing our people any further. Will you grant him her hand in marriage and a place in your mighty dynasty? Theotokios? I don't think so, actually. Rioting in Constantinople is... That's not good. I don't like riots. Actually, we will not construct this anymore. We need to repair stuff. And then build a Roman region capital. This is our capital, yes it is. End of turn report. We are now level number 7 in the world in militarily. Okay, and not as good in economy either. Richest faction, Ottoman Empire. Construction report. We have a merchant wharf in Rey Destos and a merchant wharf in Mytilene. And in Palaicastro we have a port, and in Galata we have a Roman force assimilation. Good. Recruitment report. In Calipolis we have a Contestai of Leanmen. And in Palaicastro we have Psyloi peasant archers. And a Contestai javelinmen. And Toxotai archers. Rioting, yeah. We saw that. Let's continue Noble the Lord. March towards Malaysia here.
Requesting an audience.
Today's just Bulgaria, I believe, yeah. And princess is more use for us if she's used as
Happily
a diplomat currently.
On my way.
Ah, here we have their capital, Christopolis. Say, their capital, Ioannis Asanas, general, is holding it. They have Siphonatorus here, and the other elite units. They are not weak at all. See, I'm not gonna waste her charm on that traitor.
Very
Let's
well.
Continue.
Happily, my lord. I shall stop.
Let's take their fortress.
Your will. Yes, my lord. This is where we shall meet the enemy.
We have one unit here. I want to fight the battle on the battle map.
Men,
fight the battle
bring
on the battle
people
map.
Honor, glory, and most of all.
He who lives by the sword shall die by the sword, Bulgarian proverb. I think we won't do anything more after this. We'll take this area and finish the turn and click next turn, and then we will stop it this time. Wait. So, perfect to attack during this time. Let's see what he has to say, the general.
By our holy father in heaven, I spy a parcel of rogues over there that would benefit from being dead!
Start deployment.
Await my orders!
I don't know why they always place archers in charge of the rams. I don't like that at all. Right, siege tower could be moved towards the border there, the line. Spearmen, that's good. Archers, not good. Let's move them out of there. Town watch could be moved. Instead, take care of that ram. And this ram too. Let's place another one here. No, you won't. There were no gate there. So this is a cast fortress. You have at least two walls. Here's the other. Let's move this here. Start the battle. And attack the gate there. Forgot the ladders. Swordsman, that's fine. And this ladder.
Orders completed, my lord.
Right, so all the ladders and towers are now charging the walls, while the rams are attacking the gates. Let's group the archers. I forgot about them. They were too quick. So the peasant archers and the Toxotai medium archers will be one group. Now I can't use the pikes with the archers. Alright, loose formation for all of them, and one line. And let's move them here. And fast forward. So for the javelins, we will put them in loose formation and move them forward too. And the Turkopoles, horse archers, will also be in loose formation and moved forward. Where's the enemy? They are at the center of the fortress.
Our men have reached the walls with their ladders.
Banners here. You just need to break down their gates and the city will fall.
The battering ram is in place. It will not be long before our enemy's defenses
fall.
Our siege towers have reached the wall. The ladders are now in place. Walls are no match for valor and force of arms.
Good. First wall has been taken. Soon the gate will fall as well.
The battering ram has done its work. Now is the time for brave hearts and brave deeds.
Our goal in this campaign is to retake the Roman Empire in Greece and in the Minor Asian region, and then Crimea. And after that, we may take all the ISILs and all the way up to Italy and restore all the
Roman Empire. Our men have done well. The gates have fallen.
Good job, soldiers. They've taken the walls now, and the gate has fallen. What about the second gate? It's also fallen now. Let's just send this ram here. So they can't. Now they can. Let's move that unit towards the gate. Actually, move down again.
Give grace to God. We have captured the enemy's walls.
Swordsman, move forward. Swordsman.
Good. Could use these ladders. With the ladders. We can move in ladders inside of the city and then attack the walls with them as well. But we can't move in siege towers, unfortunately. There are only one gate in the second wall, so we can't use both of the rams. We send one at a time, and I've already ordered this ram to move in wherever it is now. There it is. It's close formation as they have archers now. Ladders are already in place. Who is holding this area? They are holding it, so I don't dare sending in troops. In case they will use oil. Maybe I can do it. Let's try to attack them with archers. And the cavalry archers too. Turkopole's horse archers. Alright, so the campaign is going quite well at the moment. No one is attacking us. We are protected by the sea from the Ottoman Turks. At least the capital is protected. We reached the second wall with the ladders. Is good.
Lather, scale the walls. Lather, scale the walls.
Right in place.
Our men have reached the walls with their ladders.
Had to click.
Our men have reached the gate with
about
the
walls
ram.
And the gate for them to actually siege it or attack. Walls have been taken. The defender has started to shoot arrows at our troops. Let's just charge them.
Our men have done well. The gates have fallen.
Right, where are our archers? Maybe they couldn't really do anything from that distance. We are sending them in now too. They are still outside of the city. Now they are moving in. We have some troops here too. Let's move them in.
Battle is in our favor. If we remain true and wholehearted,
their
victory
defenders are now
be
fighting
ours.
In Lee. Against our militia. And some spectators, my dear swordsman.
Our men have slain the enemy general.
Captain Gabriel of the air faction is dead.
It's unwise to praise the day before sunset, but our men are
Seems
winning the
our
battle
troops
and
here
forging a worthy victory.
That we're in the walls have almost reached the second gate with their first troops there, but it's a long snake here, marching troops. And as for the range units, what are they doing? Here are some of them. Some of them have reached all the way over here. We weren't supposed to enter Melee. Some glitch has happened.
Only half the enemy force remains.
This isn't good. Some glitch happened now.
The enemy flees.
End the battle.
All
thank
of
you.
Christendom will be awed by the victory we have won here.
1862 men deployed, lost 105, men remaining 1757, enemies killed 68. Captain Gabriel had 119 men, lost 68, 51 remaining, 121 killed. All right, and here's the detailed statistics. You're done. Your Highness knows well and is acquainted with the Turkish nature. They do everything for money, and he who gives more wins. Ragusan letter to King Tvertko of Bosnia. Game would probably have crashed in battle if I hadn't exited it. I got a graphical error there. That's a bad sign. Usually the game will crash when such an error shows up.
The enemy are beaten.
That's the first time I have such an error this morning.
We have conquered.
Captured settlement. Did you motation? Fortress. This settlement has fallen to the might of your army. Yeah. Let's see here. Bang a few heads because they are Greek. Trait increase. Vanis Apokakos winning first. Plus one dread.
Orders.
Let's move this army move two out. If you can. Couldn't. Okay.
Yes?
Yes!
Let's besiege this settlement
yes.
Now.
Crossing for battle! Besieging settlement, my lord. They're going nowhere, my lord. The siege continues.
It's defended by Ioannis Batatsis. They have some cavalry now. Stratagio Lancers, medium cavalry. Average. Town Watch Militia, Peasant Militia, actually. Some average horse archers. Yeah. They are besieged.
Orders.
Move this unit in here. See if you can repair anything. We'll repair the Roman core region, Catepanicon. And after that, I guess we will build a port. Check the constructions. In Rydestos, we could use a Roman region capital. We need that in every Roman region. In Mytilene as well. And in Palaiocastro, we could go for a market. And in Galata, we'll get a grain exchange. No. Here is actually an area where we want troops. Contest I have Lean, I have Spearmen, I have Archers, Feudal Barracks. Let's see. Lista Maker. Let's go for the Mustering Hall. Okay, let's check the troops, the recruitment. Right, Destus, we don't need any ships. Alright, we're done. We have any agents. Here we have a Ottoman diplomat, the unique model. Ottoman faction air, you Ottoman air. No, it's the same. Suleiman, that we spared. We have a diplomat here too.
Yes.
Actually, could use stronger force over there.
Orders. My lord.
Let's move more troops to the border region.
Majesty. Orders.
Including that cavalry unit. So we have full army there. Alright, we're done. Next time.
Leave the army, my lord.
Suitable prince? No, I don't want that now. Galleys of the Dying. It happened that in October of the year of the Lord 1347, 12 Genoese galleys, fleeing the wrath that was brought down upon them due to their iniquity, arrived at the port of city of Messina. The chronicler Michel de Piazza recorded the arrival of the plague in Sicily in his Historia Secula ab anno 1337 ad annum 1361. The Genoese were immediately banned, but the infection remained in the city of the strait, and the same happened in major commercial ports of the Mediterranean. End of turn report. Alright. Construction report. In Constantinopolis we have a militia barracks repaired, and we have repaired the marksman range, the warehouse and the city hall. We have also repaired the Roman core region, Catapanicon, in Didymotechion. Alright. Recruitment report. In Constantinopolis we have a Paramonai foot guards unit and a Sacones guards unit, two elite units, infantry units. Alliance announced. Republic of Ragusa and the Cantacuzenoi has allied themselves, which is bad news because I'm fighting the Cantacuzenoi right now. Relations worsened. The Papal States poor. -0.4. It's gonna end now, but...
Your will.
See here.
Yes, my lord. This is where we shall meet the enemy.
We really need the second tower, I'm not sure. They surrender in 8 turns, but we will not wait them out. But I might wait on the second tower. Here we have a Genoese diplomat and a Cantacuzeno diplomat. See if we can move the diplomat all the way here. Now we can.
Is there something I can do for you?
Trade rights, map information, thank you.
I must inform you.
Yes, I agree.
Excellent.
All right. Enemies, independent states, allies, Kingdom of Hungary. All right.
Goodbye.
Mission accomplished. Mission success. Send emissary. Congratulations, you have successfully established diplomatic relations with these people. The council admires the ease with which you handle diplomacy. Source, Council of Nobles. Target, Principality of Valacia. Reward, you have been rewarded with 2 units of Viglay hippies at your capital. Ah, we got the worst type of reward besides money. 2 units,
yes.
Of... Ah, it's the peasant cavalry we got.
Move on.
Trouble. See what we can replace. Yes.
Sultan.
Yes. I'd rather have elite Order. Stuff here. Cretan archers took
yes.
Sultai.
Orders?
Your Majesty.
Orders.
Orders.
All right.
Splitting our forces.
Your will.
Orders.
Let's move them to Galata. Have some defense there too. Symbassilus, Ioannes, faction heir. Good. We don't want to have the leader and the heir in the same city, in case it falls. Ottoman diplomat outside of Pegai. Wait one turn with attacking this settlement, I think.
Yes? Your will.
Move this general there.
Yes!
Move this general to the army.
Combining forces, my lord.
Actually,
orders?
He just got room to send something there. Send one of the generals
yes?
to the army then.
Combining forces, my lord, your will. Yes? Orders?
Yes!
Crossing for battle!
Yeah, but I don't like out the resolves. Let's wait with that. the city recruitment and construction again. So we can't construct anything this time. The tattoo guard archers. Yeah, I could use some of those, and the Zakon's marines too. Alright, we're done with recruitment and construction. Let's move the princess.
Your Majesty. On my way.
Here we have another one of the rebel areas. Here we have Serbian army. Speak to our ally, the Serbs.
Friends, we are open to hearing
map information, thank you.
We have no complaints.
Yeah,
this plan.
They accepted. So now we have Serbia on the map. They are pretty strong. Let's move the princess.
Happily, my lord. Royalty needs its best, my lord.
Alright, so we're ready to click next turn.
Your will.
I think we'll do that.
Give it the army, my lord.
Death stalks the land. God bless us. The cursed plague has struck, with good folk perishing within a short while of contracting the vile malice. This is divine punishment, as some say, and the people must have sinned terribly. Settlements affected: Constantinopolis, Redestos, Callipolis, Pegae, Mytilene, Palae Castro, Galata, Didium Mutation. Characters affected: Basileus Alexius, Ioannes Abukakus, Michael Lasanes, Andreas Sanes, Alexius Antomas, Michael Philanthropinos, Demetrios Palaiologos, Andronikos Palaiologos Asanes, Ioannes Demetrio Palaiologos, Manuel Philanthropinos, Symbasilus Ioannes V, Demetrius Koukalas. Citizens killed, 13,631 killed, soldiers killed 355. Not good. My armies were weakened severely. It's the plague. This campaign is historically accurate, so the plague will happen, etc., etc., at historically accurate dates. End of turn report. We are now militarily number 8 thanks to that plague. Mastering hall. Yeah. So, mastering hall, unit recruitment completed. Constantinople is paramonial hip base guard. Nice. Relations version, Republic of Genoa, terrible, minus 0.8.
Your Majesty.
Alright, let's move something out of here.
Orders. Your
Majesty. Archers, maybe.
Move out!
Yes. Move in this cavalry unit.
March!
Fuck that, we lost a lot of troops
your
there.
Majesty. Orders.
Even though we didn't even fight a battle, but plague killed more than more Romans than they usually lost during battle, so the plague is a big threat. Okay, our army seems to have lost some troops
orders?
Too.
Yes,
now
my
we
lord.
Can assault.
This is where we shall meet the
that.
Enemy. They're going nowhere, my lord. The siege continues.
We'll just construct some stuff first. Okay, we will go for the port in Galata. In Radios. In Radestos, we are already constructing something. Same goes for other settlements too. Right, we couldn't construct anything new. Let's go for the cavalry lancers. Maybe we should retrain some stuff actually after the plague. Yeah. Let's retrain some stuff there. We'll retrain in all areas. here we can retrain some stuff too. Okay. What's that? We can recruit Yaya spearmen now. Yaya literally means infantry on foot. Bonus fighting cavalry, quality peasant militia, type ruler Levy, lacks formal military training, poor discipline and morale. Yaya literally means infantry on foot. Enlisting simple folk into armies in times of need was a common practice at every part of the world. These men were usually tasked with auxiliary duties or were used as cannon fodders and harassers on battlefields. While they possessed some skill with their crude weapons, they should not be relied upon on the battlefield, as they possess no discipline and have little reason to hold their line. Area of recruitment unit recruitable in Anatolian regions. Alright. Let's recruit one of those two. And I think we're done. In Didymotation. We will go for the Acontista Javelinman. And we're done. Alright. So we have one thing left to do.
Yes?
Besides moving this diplomat. We have the other Roman princess here. I like their colors more as they are red. Alright. Rebel city here. Roman rebel.
Am I after a
we try to bribe them.
Waste our time.
Can't bribe them, that sucked.
This concludes our meeting, yes?
Happily, my lord.
Here we have more of these guys. They seem to have a huge area. And not just a few cities. Latch warriors and latch horsemen. Okay.
An order?
This guy could actually move.
On my way.
This rebel fort.
We will listen, but
try to bribe them. Fallen faction settlement will join your faction. Make offer.
I am afraid I'm
another proposition. We shall.
We cannot until next. Naturally, my lord. Today's journey.
Here we have a rebel fortress within. All right. So we have one thing left to do.
Yes.
Take this settlement.
Yes. Close in for battle.
I will say that for the next part. They need to try and fix the music and hopefully it won't ruin the campaign. If the Romans won't work after I re-add the music, then I will report to the mod creators, the developers of this mod, that it's the music that is causing the crash. But it might not be. It might be the cursor stuff or the native language as well. Because I had all three on and then the Romans couldn't be played as, but now I removed all three and they work. So if I re-enable the music, let's hope it won't crash. If it does, we have a problem. And I will most likely need to re-add the vanilla music instead. Alright, let's save the game. And see you the next time. Ciao.